A Spokane man already facing attempted murder charges in a drive-by shooting is now charged in a second shooting which injured a woman in North Spokane. Prosecutors say Pierre Davis shot a woman who was walking in the 4300 block of North Post. He's charged with attempted murder in that case. He's already faced attempted murder charges in another gang-related shooting, but told KXY4 last week he's innocent. He pleaded not guilty in that case today. His bail set at $150,000.